lady to mess with. From Los Angeles, California, she is the WWE Women's Champion, Victoria!
I think she might be double-jointed. What do you think?
I'll say, I know this.
I like it when she turns the other cheek.
The Women's Champion had quite the altercation last month with the woman she took the title from and shaved her head.
Oh, poor Molly.
Molly, and then Molly went absolutely berserk.
Well, Molly's having a bad hair life, I think.
Molly snapped, and as you'll see here, Molly would not relinquish that rear naked chokehold on Victoria.
Oh, poor Victoria. She was choked out by Molly. But she looks good tonight.
This should be quite a matchup. Non-title matchup, Victoria and Molly here, King.
Yes, and tonight, Raw is being brought to you live by Burger King. And it's here, the new spicy, tender, crisp chicken sandwich. Have it your way at Burger King.
And by Clearasil Ultra. Clearer skin in 3 days, guaranteed.
And by Stacker 2's YJ Stinger. Catch the buzz, fill the bling, $1 million contest. Check out WWE.com for details.
And being accompanied by Gail Kim from Forest Lake, Minnesota.
Uh-oh.
Molly Holly.
I smell trouble.
Now Molly not coming alone with Gail Kim, who's been on a real roll in the last several weeks. As a matter of fact,
wait. I didn't know Molly was a brunette.
Folks, we're looking forward. Next Monday night, we're going to be in Montreal. All the great fans today. Montreal is one of the most electrifying atmospheres you'll ever experience. We have the privilege of being in Montreal next Monday night for Monday Night Raw.
Wow. Look at the hair. She's got big hair tonight, doesn't Molly?
Must have been a sale. She probably had a coupon.
I heard she went to see the movie Shrek, and the guy behind her asked her to take off her hair. What the size of that?
Call an elbow tie up, and it was Molly forcing Victoria in the ropes. Nice waist lock by Molly, the former women's champion. And Molly has not gotten over WrestleMania 20 when her head was shaved totally bald after losing to Victoria.
Well, that's something that's tough to get over, JR.
I would imagine it is.
Ooh, what happened? Victoria just fell out of sight. Thanks to Gail Kim.
Yeah, Gail Kim. I'll tell you what, Gail Kim's become one evil, evil diva.
Go ahead, call her Jezebel.
Hey, speaking of divas, what an announcement that the chairman, Mr. McMahon, made earlier tonight. We'll talk about that. Here's a look at Gail Kim's unnecessary shortcut. $1 million diva challenge. You heard the information tonight, King.
Oh, yeah. We're not, it's $250,000, JR. Don't get all upset and get discombobulated here, but we're not looking for lady wrestlers. We got already, as you can see, the greatest lady wrestlers in the world. We're looking for divas that are going to be personable, classy, sexy, glamorous.
Here.
Whoa. And if you want more information about it, check out WWE.com, right?
Yes,
especially if you're personable, classy, beautiful, all that stuff. $250,000.
$250,000, ladies.
You know who's going to get the vote for that diva? The chance to get rough divas and possible divas? The fans, our Raw audience.
And there's a roll-up by the women's champion on Molly.
Oh, my.
I've just been told that Chris Jericho has been taken to a medical facility. I don't know the extent of his injuries after being powerbombed by Tyson Tomko through our announce table.
Man, oh man, that was something.
I'll tell you what, I've been close to some car crashes that were more genteel than that explosion. So that's what we know about Chris Jericho. And if we hear any more before we go off the air tonight, we certainly will update you as Molly wrenching that neck of the women's champion, Victoria.
Well, you just got a bulletin about Jericho. I've just been told that we're having some technical difficulties with WWE.com. Apparently, so many wannabe divas are logging on to WWE.com right now. I'll give you more information in just a little bit on that.
Hey, that's $250,000 is a lot of money.
Of course it is. That's a lot of money even for a king.
You might want to have the operation.
Oh, get out of here.
Another neck ringer there by.
But some of your friends of yours in Oklahoma, you know those guys dressing drag, they might be calling up, logging on.
That's against law down there. And again, Molly, I'll tell you what, Shawn Michaels, even Bischoff, poor old Eric Bischoff, Uncle Eric, the general manager, gets taken out by this. That's an out of control brawl that Shawn Michaels and Triple H have been ongoing since earlier tonight.
Speaking of out of control, look at Molly's hair. It's getting bigger as the match goes along.
They're just growing, man. It's one of those chia things. I like that chin strap, though. It's kind of West Coast. What do you want to hold it on with it? Thumbnail back.
Cover. Wait a minute.
Uh-oh. Nice counter, but not for long. I'm not complaining about it. It's just kind of dumb looking. And
whoa,
the backslide. Victoria the backslide, but not enough to keep Molly down. Right hand by the women's champion.
You know what I'm wondering about poor Molly? Why is she having such difficulty getting her hair to grow out? Whoa!
That would be something you could address better than me. I don't know. Scoop slam by Victoria, big and strong. What an athletic woman.
Here we go.
Women's champion.
I love this. Oh, look. Milkshake. Oh, wait a minute. Interrupted by Gail Kim. Come on, Gail Kim. She needs to get on the next room out of town.
That may be enough for Molly to take this victory from. Oh, went downstairs. Well, maybe I spoke too soon.
Here we go.
Victoria looking for the widow's peak. Oh, and she hits it. Victoria hits the widow's peak.
That's it.
And Victoria wins this match. Surprised, quite honestly.
Oh, look at it. Whoa. I'm not surprised at that.
And Gail Kim.
She's been trying to interfere throughout this entire match.
And she just made sure that Victoria's back was turned before Gail Kim gained the advantage. And Gail Kim.
Gail Kim may be about to get hers. How about a little widow's peak for Gail Kim?
Gail Kim turned upside down into the widow's peak. And look at the results. Victoria standing tall here tonight on Monday Night Raw.
Victoria has made quite a statement. The women's champion.
Very competitive division. The women's division here on Monday Night Raw, folks, as we take you to this week's SmackDown Rebound.
Man.